So if you watch my channel regularly, you know that I love ESP8266 chips, which allow you to have a cheap little device that's just a couple dollars that allows you to connect to Wi-Fi, run web servers and clients and other fun stuff. And there's many different versions of development boards out there for the 8266. Yeah, is that right? Right? Yeah, 8266. One of them, which I haven't used before, but I just ordered a couple of them, is the WEMOS, I believe is how you pronounce it. W-E-M-O-S. And what that is it's a ESP chip that is modular, kind of like the traditional Arduino, where you can stack modules on it. So I bought a couple of those and a few different modules. And the reason I don't, it's like usually a little bit cheaper. Like, for example, this was a dollar, and all it is a push button, where I can buy a push button and a couple of wires for 10 cents. So it's 10 times more, but it's still only a dollar, and it's nice and compact. You don't have all these wires. So I just thought I'd give it a try. I also have a relay here and a little OLED screen. So I'm gonna solder those together in this video, and the next coming videos, we're going to look at each of those devices and play around with them. So let me go ahead, and I just have to solder the pin headers on all these little devices so they can snap together. So let's go ahead and do that. Well, that's it. That was a lot of little pin soldering, but I've got my relay ready, my screen, my WEMOS ESP8266, and the little momentary switch, again, which seems like overkill, but make it compact and easy to press on the device. So again, in the future videos, we're going to go over using these devices. So I thank you for watching. Please visit filmsbychris.com. That's Chris with a K. There's a link in the description. If you want to support my page, there's also a link in the description to my Patreon page, patreon.com/melix1000. You can also support me through PayPal if you go to my filmsbychris.com. And again, that's Chris with a K. And if you go there, you can search through all my videos from both my channels, and you might find my other channel interesting as well, which is mainly focusing on software, where this channel is focusing on hardware. So I look forward to playing with these devices in coming videos, and stay tuned, and I hope that you have a great day.